officially Vlogmas, which is so crazy because I feel like I was just doing Vlogmas last year and it's already happening again. So, hi guys, welcome back. If you don't know what Vlogmas is, it is in December where I upload a video slash vlog every day in honor of Christmas, Vlogmas. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna do my best to get a video up every day. Hold me accountable. I did pretty good last year. I think I only missed like maybe 4 or 5 days, which isn't bad for doing it for my first time. So I'm really gonna try to get all 24 days this year. I'm not gonna do 25 because I don't really wanna do it on Christmas, but I'm gonna try my best for 24. So it's actually not even December yet. It's actually my birthday today, but I wanna put my Christmas stuff up. It's November 15th and we get like a really short Christmas season this year. And this has just been like a crazy year in general, and I just want my Christmas stuff up, and so does Brad. He's over here. And so we are gonna put our Christmas stuff up today. We are just gonna use the same stuff as last year, so let's go ahead and get started. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. So usually we put our tree up like right here, and here's our stuff. Let's see what we got going on. Oh, tree skirt. I love this tree skirt. I looked high and low for it the first year that we had Christmas together. Are you gonna help me?
Mm-hmm.
Come here. Cutie.
Oh, come, you help too.
Hi. Hi, small girl. Okay, there's that.
Ta-da!
Why don't you put it down first and then I'll fluff.
Wait a minute.
Then you don't have to do this while you're holding it.
Well, but this cord shouldn't still be showing like that.
Yep.
I don't know.
Okay.
Did it get tangled or something?
Yeah. It's in this branch, that's why.
Oh, Christmas tree. Christmas tree, been wondering just what you mean to me. Oh, Christmas tree, honestly, it's never been much about you. Don't get me wrong, I think you're great. Root of tradition, we celebrate. Cousins too, my brothers flew in this afternoon. We're catching up. Oh, what a year.
That's straight.
The thing is, this is my last hurrah because I made a New Year's resolution that I'm not going to drink anymore during the week.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Cute. There's a skirt. Love it. All right, so we've got mostly like silver, gold, and I think some like brown ornaments. Aw, that's cute.
It's shady.
Yeah, and then we have some like trees and stuff to put out. What's all this? These are snowflakes. Yeah, I just put stuff in Kroger bags last year, so it's fine. Oh, and we have some pink too. Cute. Aw, and my little sparkly guy. Aw. Okay. Let's just get started. I don't want to, like, overdo it with the ornaments this year. Like, I don't think we should do too many.
This is not a special one, right? No.
No.
Just unique, I guess.
Yeah.
I always say you should do your sentimental ornaments first, and then all the other ones.
That's a good idea.
So they get the most prominent places.
This one means the most to me. That's not funny.
It's just not true.
I know. I really like this one. It's pretty. Oh my gosh. I love my bulldog. I do love my bulldog. I do. This is cute. Didn't this student give this to you?
Yeah.
Cute. And this one, right?
Yes.
That's nice. Yes. Where are the other special ones?
In here? Maybe? Yeah. Feels like it.
Oh.
We're good.
Oh, I love those. My mom got these for us. That one's so cute. Oh, we look like children. What's that? Ah! Speaking of children. Look at the difference! Bobo, that's you. Oh, what a baby. Do you like it? What's the year on the back of that?
It's not.
Oh. Okay.
That's her first, that's her first day home picture.
I know. That would be 2017.
That's a baby.
Little 3-year-old girl. Okay.
You're a baby.
You put, Sadie, I put this one.
Sadie is first.
Sadie goes at the top and the front.
There she is.
Cute.
Mm-hmm. How do I want it to be? Maybe like cute. This. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, where should we be? Should we be next to her?
Mm-hmm.
Like here? Like that?
Sure.
Okay. Okay. And then... Do you like that?
Yeah.
I think those are pretty much the most special ones. Yeah. I still like our star. Now let's do the rest.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Been wondering just what you mean to me. Oh, Christmas tree. Honestly, it's never been about you. Don't get me wrong, I think you're great. Root of tradition we celebrate. But oh, Christmas tree, more than anything, it's all the people around you. Cousins too, my brothers flew in this afternoon. We're catching up, oh, what a year. Oh, Christmas tree, I nearly missed you there. Don't get me wrong.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys what we have so far. Like you can see, we really just have like brown, silver, gold. We decided not to do our pink ornaments this year, just not feeling it. It's not our vibe. So we put the pink little tree away too. I need to decide where I want to put like these, this guy, and then our little penguin, because I kind of like how our console is now. Also, don't mind that cord. Our living room TV stopped working, so this is our bedroom TV, and yeah, but there's our living room TV. We need to get like the LED lights in it fixed, so don't mind it.